I love Austin and I love coffee. I wake up, I drink coffee, I start working, and then I just keep drinking coffee and keep working. My goal when I step into a project is to express myself authentically. The first couple sprays on a wall are always really exciting. And I think the most exciting part is probably seeing how your artwork is really affecting other people and how it's enlivening the city and it's bringing color to a blank wall. And all of it just really fuels my soul, honestly. It's been really cool to grow as an artist as the city that I live in is also growing. Brands that come out of Austin are very authentic. I think they're very original. I think we do things how we want to do them. Refusing to blend in is just about being authentically yourself. That's the vibe of Austin. Austin is weird and it is funky and it's really special. And I think Chameleon obviously understands the roots of Austin and being from here and has really respected that. I think it really makes sense for Austin to say refuse to blend in because Austinites are refusing to blend in.